So this is what the drum actually looks like. It's really tiny. Look.